needed a way to draw the letters on the wall. And we tried at first working with a projector at night, but because the wall is so big, we need to pull back a lot in order to have the letters projected on the wall. And it turned out that it got extremely pixelated in low res. And when we got close to the wall to trace it, we can barely see the edge of the letters. So that night we was like, okay, so this is going to be a problem, because we were talking about having two projectors side by side lining up so that the projectors will be closer to the wall. But that would require finding a second projector. And we even got two projectors, but like one was quite old. So like it wouldn't work. It would take a lot of time in there. So
yeah,
what I did the next day was I was like, let me try to find a way to trace the letters by counting the bricks. So it is a brick wall, so I use that as a grid. So I laid out the words on a photo of the wall with just the bricks, and then I print that out, and I was like, okay, this brick is this brick, and I started to wing it in a way. And at least it worked, because we didn't have to wait until the next night to try to figure out the projector thing again, and then we got things going. But at the same time, in some situations, I had to move some of the letters to fix the spacing a bit. Mm-hmm. And at times, like going for the details of the letters, for example, we tried the outline of the letter, and then the outline was starting to drip because we use a marker instead of the paint just for the test. Mm-hmm. And then we had to clean up that tracing. And to play with the thickness, in order for the thickness of the letters to be perceived from afar, we had to increase the thickness at one point. So there were some trial and error things that that made us that had the project lasting longer than it should.
Okay, it didn't last much longer. It still went pretty quick. And, like what you said there, that should have taken weeks.
troubles. Like 2 weeks. It was but also because Lyubov is really talented with the spray cans. Like he's super fast, and that gradient he made with the special spray cans, that is really, really good. But like when you see him working with the spray, he has a lot of, like, it's really sharp, his work with the spray, and fast as well. So I was staying behind with the details of the letter, and he was like, you know what, I'm doing here a flag of Madison, I'm doing a flag on the rooftop. So eventually, because we needed more time to complete the lettering, Lyubov was doing other stuff, and eventually the project became even more of a Madison landmark, because it had the word Madison, it has two flags, so it was growing during the process.